Hey guys, how's it going? My name is RGJ Runner and welcome to my Let's Play of Resident Evil 7, which is out today. And oh shit, I forgot to publish my last episode of Resident Evil 4. Oh well, that doesn't matter, it'll only take a few seconds when I'm finished with this. Either way, yes, today I picked up the Collector's Edition and I got 20 euros off it. You know, actually, initially I was going to pick up both Resident Evil 7 and Kingdom Hearts 2.8, but I decided to go for Resident Evil 7 by itself, the Collector's Edition, just for the fact, as I've already pointed out, they've knocked off 20 euro for me because there was a little damage done to the house, the chimney was broke, so they said, listen, we'll give you 20 euro off, and I said, fucking deal, wouldn't mind, but the thing stinks of friggin' lighter fluid. Or diesel or petrol. Jesus Christ, the smell of it almost knocked me out. Either way, wasn't a bad price. I'm happy with it. I got my DLC with it as well. Although I thought I might get the season pass, considering it was over 100 euro. Well, less, seen as I traded in Infinite Warfare, which was a very shit game. And I only got it for the zombies, to be honest. And even that disappointed me. Okay, well, whatever. Into Resident Evil 7 we go. Start game. Easy or normal? I think we'll do normal. Don't want it too easy. Besides, I got the survival pack.
Hey, baby! I just wanted to send a quick hello, and I love you. Oh, good news! I'm going to be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Wow, the graphics are amazing so far.
Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
Because I don't want to interrupt the cinematics. I think that's the best way.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You alright? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive. She's back.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolby, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
Whoa. This is very impressive. Although Ethan, your car is a piece of shit. I'm not one to talk.
This is the place.
Oh cool. I've done jack all so far and I've already got a trophy. By the way, I should mention that I am a bit of a trophy whore. So once I have completed this game, I will go back and earn more trophies. Maybe. Wow, there's so much detail put in. Holy crap. Oh, the big scary mansion. Check my objective. I just want to check your objective. That's definitely not it. or email for me, is that it? Okay, from Mia Winters, sent July 18th, 2017, 11:04 p.m. Tuesday, to Eden Winters. Dolby, Louisiana, Baker Farm, come get me. Yeah, this was definitely really made with VR in mind. But I do not have VR. I mean, I'm not that rich. I wish I was that rich. But, no. Because I don't have that white privilege that many people go on about. Okay. Okay, stop doing that. I keep thinking that I'm hearing other footsteps aside from mine. Maybe I'm just nuts. Right. We're not taking the front door. Or the gate. Oh, hold on, wait, maybe. Ahoy, hoy. Ahoy, hoy.
Shit.
Okay, it doesn't work. Right, around the other way we go. Wow, there's so much detail put into this. I've already said that, but I'm just amazed. Now, a lot of people are complaining about this. Well, before this game was even released, people were saying, oh, it's in first person, it's going to be bad. I don't know, I'm willing to give it a chance. As long as you don't pull any indie horror jump scare crap, I'll be fine. Or I'll be fine with it. Okay, sewer gators. Oh, yeah, we were... This is the van that they used... from the prologue, whatever the name of the prologue was. Yeah, sewer gators. Project proposal. Sneak into Louisiana ghost house. That's it? Join us. I will be joining you guys in a bit, definitely. Accept her gift. What gift is that? Not seeing any such gift around here. Best keep my eyes open, don't want to miss any secrets. And anyway, so far so good, no scares yet. But they could surprise me. Holy crap, it's what's-his face. Jack Baker? Yeah, that's his name, Jack. And he disappeared. By God, he disappeared. He can run for shit. Well, he can walk for shit. So I'll be encountering his ass soon enough again. Maybe in combat. Oh, holy shit. That is going to make some pretty sexy thumbnail material. That's it, just one thing. Whoa! Jesus Christ! As I was saying, just one thing I do like about the whole YouTube thing is making my own creative thumbnails, and I happen to be quite good at it. Because I put so much damn effort into it. So this is a carcass of some kind, a horse carcass? Cow? I'm not sure. Wow, this is lovely jubbly. So you need to be as still as possible when wanting to get some of that good thumbnail footage or thumbnail images, whatever. Well, at least it's sunny, that's the main thing. Spooky things can't get you when it's sunny. Unless it turns out to be some cabin fever, or not cabin fever, what's the other horror film franchise that went downhill? Unless it turns out to be some wrong turn shit, then we're in trouble. But hopefully that won't be the case. Okay. This is not the mansion we want to be at, but it is some mansion. Or some house. Does not look very welcoming. Oh, this was the house from the demo. Oh, I remember all this shit now. It just looks so different in daylight. Oh my god. Wow. Okay, we are getting into trouble now. Do I really want to go in here? Oh, that's cool. Well, the lighting is something else. I want to leave now. Oh, well, that's convenient. Open door. Slowly. Also, I notice a lack of carcasses here. And no spooky dummies. Or baby dolls. Okay, take it easy. Shh. This isn't one bit like the demo, that's one thing I've got to remember. There's danger around every corner here. Yeah, obviously that won't cut it. Just gotta take it easy. Take it easy breezy.
Ah, fuck! Fuck!
The same reaction I got in the demo. Or the same animation nearly enough. Okay, turn this shit off. Don't want your dirty tap water. Okay, now, I'm not sure if I am in any immediate danger. Oh, hello, crow. Still rotting away. That's good. Okay, check the fridge. Anything nice in here? No, it's still disgusting. Close that shit. Ooh, over 20 missing in 2 years. Can't inspect that further, can we? Well, just want to check. No, I can't hide underneath the table. Thought I could. Oh, what's that? Shh. Floor. Oh, it's a freaking chair. Holy crap. Don't do that to me, okay? That's not one bit funny. I have no idea what that is. It's just a burned photo, but I can't make out anything. Okay, I can't open that. Actually, you know what? I gotta go take a leak. Alright, back again. Okay, we've checked everything out in the kitchen. Or have we? Gotcha, check every nook and cranny. Every nook and cranny. Okay, there's nothing out there. Because I was full sure there for a second that Jack had entered a house or something like that, but maybe he didn't. Oh, this is getting spooky. Okay, you. Don't know what the hell that is. Looks to be a little fungus. Oh, the mannequins aren't here. Okay. That's new. And the table has been replaced. Oh, and I assume this is a save point of some description. Okay, derelict house footage. What's this? No, alright, those are save points. Oh, okay. See, I thought it was going to be somewhat similar to Resident Evil 1, where you might need tape cassettes to save your progress, somewhat similar to the ink ribbons. But no, okay, I like that. I don't mind games being heard, but having to save your game with cassette tapes, that would be stupid. And it would be a pain in the ass to find them as well. Okay, that door is still boarded up, just like in the demo, and the stick figures, or whatever they were, that were hanging from here, are now gone. Okay. That's new. And we've got a weird looking mirror. Can we open this door yet, or do we have to get the key? Yeah, it's going to be somewhat similar to the demo. We have to find shit. Okay. So far as it could, I'm just going to close that door out. Oh, okay, behind closed doors. I guess that was for just closing the door, or was it? Yeah, it was for closing a door. Play the piano. Okay, fine. No Moonlight Sonata for me then. Ooh, lots of collectibles in here. Looks to be a shoulder of some kind, and he's looking at someone tied to a bed. Maybe that's Mia. Oh, that's definitely Mia. That definitely looks like Mia. I really do want to get into the story to see how it kind of ties in, or if it does tie in with previous Resident Evils, or will it have links to Raccoon City? Who knows? Okay, jail cell. Family portrait. Looks like the owners. Okay. Good. Good for the owners. Now, will this be the same tape from the demo or what? Yes, it is.
Where did you find this guy?
Give me a break, Pete.
Hey, I only work with professionals. Speaking of which, make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
What the fuck is ADR?
This new guy? I'm not feeling it.
Again?
Just don't be surprised if we have to make a change. New plan. We do a walkthrough of the inside first. Then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
No problem. Tonight on Sewer Gators, another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Ecstatic.
You made it funny. Guess he's a real joker, ain't he? I heard that you can see ghosts around here.
Are we rolling? Alright, let's go.
Maybe. Maybe not. Or did they remove them from the full game?
Get out of the way.
That's
it's
it.
Locked.
You just need a bit of elbow grease, that's all.
After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
Yeah, pretty much the same.
How long do you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas. Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit! I know I shouldn't have worn my good shoes. Oh,
okay,
shit.
More ghost sightings.
Glad I had my shots.
So maybe there are paranormal entities in this game.
Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre!
He's dead, Bill.
Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
No, I told you, Bill. He's dead.
Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy. I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy? You stick with me.
Good cameraman like me. Huh. You're just shitting on me a while ago. Okay, there's nothing new up here. Okay. Back down to good old Billy Boy. Or Pete, whatever his name is.
What the fuck was that? Did you hear that?
That was the sound of Andre dying, by the way. Just in
Andre?
Case you didn't know.
Where the fuck is he?
Keep telling you, Bill, he's dead. No, I think it's time to go.
Andre, where are you, man?
Oh, TV's different here. It must have upgraded.
What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me. Alright, new deal. We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show.
Okay, go on, coward. Move your ass. Now, I assume we find out what happened to these guys at some point. Well, we know what happens to him. He gets chopped up. As for, me, I don't know. I forget.
You first. Made a nice hero shot of me coming down the ladder. So, you first.
As I was saying, yeah, I know I get knocked out down here, but after that, what happens? Guess I won't find out until later.
What do you see? What is it?
Yeah, a bit of a sewer, some plastic bags, probably body parts in them, and dead. Yeah, he's dead. Oh, lovely. Ugh, what a way to go.
Jesus.
Jesus, you almost gave me a heart attack saying Jesus. keep your voice down as a small bit. But just, oh, I forgot there was shit I could pick up back in the tape. Holy crap. Okay, there's nothing to pick up. Last time I checked, or last time I played the demo, there was a lockpick to pick up. You must have removed that. Okay, either way, I've got to pull this down and do some investigations. Okay, quietly does it. Can I close this out? Can I? No. Oh, I'm getting bad vibes already. Oh, I can go down here. Oh, okay, so things are getting spooky now. Whoa! Holy shit. Looks like I'm not going back the way I came. Okay, so we can actually explore down here this time around. When are the scares coming? Oh, jeez. For a second there, I thought that was something off the distance. Whoa, whoa. Careful. Holy crap. Okay, that was just cheap. Stop trying to make me feel scared by some slight vibration in my control pad. Right, so far as the good, we're still alive. That's the main thing. Oh, what it was that? Whoa, Jesus. Okay, well, that is disgusting. So is that supposed to be Andre? Yeah, it definitely looks like it. Yeah, rest in peace, buddy. So what do we have here? Oh, a list of all the missing people, probably. Hey, there's no zoom button. Even if it was, I wouldn't be able to make much out. I sense a scare coming up soon. What the fuck? Okay, close that out. Just gotta be quiet. Even though I'm making a shit ton of noise. Okay, so I think my game just auto-saved. At least, I think that's what that circular thing meant. In the top left corner.
Mia?
Wiggy wiggy. Yeah, we have no idea who that is. Could be Mia. Maybe. Maybe not. Ooh, note. Ben dead. Harold turned. Arthur turned. Tamara turned. Craig dead. Leah. Wait. Layla dead. Sean dead. William dead. Travis turned. Peter dead. Andre dead. Clancy L. Okay, we have no idea what happened to Clancy. Clancy was the cameraman. And Mia isn't on this list. Okay, got her bolt cutters. Is that what we need to open the gate? No, we need... Oh yeah, we do. Okay. But first, I'll just explore a bit more. Actually, no, I won't. No, I'll just open the gate. Although, I think I'm going to end up regretting this. Snipperoonie. She's going to end up chasing me now, isn't she?
Mia, oh, thank God I found you. It's me. It's Ethan.
Ethan?
Are you alright?
You shouldn't be here.
What do you mean? You contacted me.
No, I wouldn't.
Uh-oh.
Did I?
It's a trap.
Did anyone see you? Did he see you?
Who else is here? What the hell's going on?
Daddy's coming. We need to go.
Daddy's coming?
We need to go now!
Okay, this spells trouble and danger.
Where are you taking me?
Someplace safe.
Are you gonna tell me what's going on? Baby, you've been gone 3 years.
3 years? Has it really been 3 years?
Hell yeah. Okay, just keep it quiet. Keep it quiet, everybody. Shh. You got a great ass, Mia.
What is this place? What'd they do to you?
Not now. We need to get out of here first. I think it's this way.
How about we go back the way we came? No? That would make the most sense. Ooh. This is looking to be very grim indeed. Oh, yeah. Very gruesome indeed. These people are probably cannibals. Ugh.
Mia, we have to talk. That message you sent me.
Not me. That wasn't me.
But you did.
I didn't.
Okay, fine. Just tell me what's going on.
I'm telling you everything that I know. We have to go this way.
Don't keep me in suspense, Mia.
Mia, are you sure you know where you're going?
Family used to bring me food through here. I remember.
And she is probably part of this family now. Hence why she said daddy. Unless she is actually related to the Bakers, which could be a possibility.
There. It's there.
Ooh, easy freedom.
This is it.
Almost too easy.
I remember this room. There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Oh, so they give you a grand tour and everything.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone! We're gonna be a family. Now that you're here.
Uh-oh. What sort of crazy bullshit are you talking about, woman?
There's another door here. I'm sure of it.
Oh, she's going crazy. E-001. That's gotta be a code of some kind. Oh, what's this? Yep, can't navigate photo properly. Yep, but almost have it. There we go. And we can't zoom in on that, no? Okay, I'm assuming that's Grandma Baker. They probably have ties to the Wesker family. More than likely. You okay?
Mia.
We gotta get out of here.
That's right.
Just stay here, alright? I'm gonna have a look around.
Yeah, and she's really gonna turn into some freakish monster and start killing you. That's the way it normally goes. Oh, is this the basement from the demo? Sure as hell looks like it. Ooh, Dolly.
No, no, oh!
Mia?
Okay, well, we'll investigate these first. Okay, we got a doll that looks like Mia. And another doll that looks like a child. Okay, whatever those are supposed to symbolize, I'll never know. Jeez. They moved fast, holy shit. Let's close out that door. Hey Mia, where'd you go? Don't be playing spooky games with me now. Okay, thank you, door opening ghost. That was very nice of you. Okay, just gonna close it. Okay, something spooky starts following me. What? It's already dark out. Holy crap. Time passes very fast in this game. Hello. Hello? No, nada. So far, so good. Oh, I remember this place. I remember it very well. Okay, we got first aid. I'm not sure how the hell to get my DLC. I mean, is this all part of it? These pickups? No one's home. Shh. I heard something creepy. Nope. Fuck that for a laugh. I'm not going back down there. No way, Jose. Oh, holy crap, I missed this. Guest house map. Okay, how does one view the map? Oh, okay. Oh, so this will require some navigation. Alrighty. I'm going to have to go down the stairs again, am I? Well, that is definitely a very obvious sign. Fine, got a man up. This is so creepy. Take it easy. Shut up. Leave that door open. Leave the damn door open. It's probably going to close on me again. Yeah, I knew it. Mia? What are you doing? Mia, stop! Oh my god, she's turned. Oh, damn graphics. Holy crap! Whoa. I'm resisting. Ah, my hand! Why do you do that, Mia?
Mia, wait!
Ouch, ow, my hand! Yep. Mia, stop! This is madness! Oh my god! Stop me! I'm dead. Oh.
I can hear her. I can feel her clawing her way back inside of me.
So she's infected.
Get out! Leave me alone! I've been bad. I deserve this.
Are you, Mia?
More like, what the fuck happened to you? Okay, use my first aid. Yeah, devil. Fixed a hole in my hand. So she's obviously infected somehow. Probably a new form of T-virus. So what now? Do I just go back downstairs and leave her here? Whoa! Yeah, I didn't think it would be that easy. Yeah, I'm gonna take that advice. Or no.
We're all dead here.
The only one who's dead is you! I'm not gonna take it. I'm not taking none of your nonsense, woman. I'm gonna put you in your place. Oh my god, I killed her. But not really. It's not as simple as that, or as easy as that. She's just going to get back up again at some point. Okay, so far, that wasn't too scary, but then again, I was kind of expecting it. Kind of a disappointment so far, but it's early days yet. Hello.
You really shouldn't have come here.
Who's this? And what the fuck is going on?
My name's Zoe. There should be a way out through the attic.
Attic?
Go there. Now.
Oh, she got up. I knew it. It wasn't going to be this easy. But you know what? I am going to save the game wherever I find the next save point. Where was the last save point? Oh. Oh, there's one upstairs, I think. But I'm just going to do a small bit of exploration. Again. I wonder, can I go back down here? No, I can't. I suppose that's a good thing. Yeah, fuck you, piano. You and you're not letting me play Moonlight Sonata. Okay, close the doors. As I expect, that's going to be a big part of survival. Slamming doors in your enemy's face. So I can get out through the attic. But as far as I know, I can't get up to the attic without the fuse. Yeah, I knew it. Either way, I will leave this here because I think I've been playing for about 40 minutes now. Holy crap. And this is definitely going to be a whole Let's Play series. And seeing as it takes so long to render my videos, it takes about an hour. Depending on the length. Sometimes 2 hours, even up to 3 hours to render a single video. The series is going to be pretty stretched out. But either way, guys, you know what to do. If you did like this video, be sure to comment, rate, share, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one. So, until next time. See ya.